Did you know that you actually get shorter over the course of the day? As you stand up, your spine compresses. And when you wake up, you had a chance to decompress your spine, lie down. Yeah. So when you see me just randomly do this over here, holding myself up on the chair, it's because I'm so short, I need every advantage I can get.
Okay, so untap 5 lands, which is right here.
I'll keep.
So right now I have only double range. You have 5 lands, draw 25 cards.
Oh, yeah.
Not bad. Not that it would have mattered to you, but much, I guess.
I think 5-6 is for a guy. It's short enough you can make like, short jokes about yourself, but not so short enough to actually like
island.
Like, be short.
I'm looking for one player sphere.
One of them.
What is it there?
Pay 2 taps. I get 2 for 2 basics. Put them in my hand.
What did they get that?
Is it enough?
Go ahead.
Am I gonna get killed?
I'm trying.
just to kind of like ruin like your fun.
Nope.
Yep.
No, I do not accept.
Just to I'm ruining your fun here. Just so you can't fuck with me.
Go to. I have very great money. I would need.
That's good.
Already scooped.
No, I'm not done with it.
Hey,
sorry.
Mark, you're Mr. Jund at this point, right?
Mm-hmm. I want to bounce everybody's land back here.
And should you have a pillory of the sleepless?
Tolbrand.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50,
55,
80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 5, 10, 15,
20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45
to you, and I'll skip to them.
I was 45 to you!
This is the anger that belongs. She countered every spell I cast.
I jokingly
every
said,
spell I cast.
It's my fault. I jokingly said, what are counter spells?
She took it to heart.
I didn't mean it! It was fun.
She didn't even tell her about it.
It was fun.
That's nice.
For you.
That's the name of the game. It's fun to watch.
And it was not fun to play through.
And then I got born.
Okay, you have to admit, right. I thought through what? At least
you
went through 12?
Yeah, you went through a
couple. And like, still got through that in one game. I quit.
Yeah.
More night.
All right.
So you're done for the night, basically. You're about to go home for the night.
No,
I'm not.
You're done with Commander?
Good.
End of your turn.
Unless you want to play raids.
Hideous Ends.
No,
Suske. Destroy at least your life.
I probably don't want to.
I'm sorry, not
sir, that's what the fuck you're playing.
I just killed you both. I just killed everybody.
Esper pile of removal.
Yeah. It still counts as a kill. Alright,
okay.
There was like 4 there that were in the grades or all I took out for some.
I can do more than magic at this point.
Cards
mine more than just magic.
I might want to build him. That's
the standard of like
1, 2, 3, 4.
Evangeline and I have a 2-player, 1-controller run of Dark Souls going right now. And we're at 5 bosses down. 5 out of the 21 if we do all bosses. We don't have DLC.
We're going 1-0.
We're gonna one, I guess, do buy a PS4 next.
Yes. Yes, exactly.
But we're on the 360 version, so it's laggy enough that like sometimes you can't. You feel like you can't parry at the right time.
Or basically, yeah, you have another
type of thought
you get torn.
Oh, I guess.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Oh, I'm thinking about it.
Oh, yeah.
Surveil. Top.
Black market.
Yeah.
Three. It'll get two counters.
Ooh, what?
You get Teferi and a pack of Horizons. If I get
state effect. Oh, yeah, I'm not
that bad. He thought erasured me.
Okay.
I'll cast a hippie.
Hi, hippie. I was among the first creatures I ever played in my first constructed deck. It had hypnotic specter.
You're just lucky.
Sadly, did not draft a dark ritual. Turn one hippie. I imagine.
That's what I did back in the day when I was like a casual competitive player. I wanted to be good, but I didn't know what was good, and none of us knew what formats were.
I would have tried.
Soul manipulation, both modes. Counter. Regroup.
That makes me want to bring back the Vogue Elementals again.
Elishnorn?
I'm scared. Yeah, all I had in my hand was just fucking lands.
I was real worried, and I hit that alteration. I saw your hand. I was like, oh, okay, thank God. I mean, there might be a chance.
Yeah, next turn I was going to land Torment. And he's going to be like, fuck.
Which creature can
I get?
See y'all.
Again?
Yeah. Are you going to eat that Julie here, Mark?
I can.
We'll go to Waffle House?
Nah, fuck that. We're just like 15 minutes up the road.
Well, there's nothing else up there.
Give me yeah, but it's food and it's cheap.
I'll eat it, though.
You good?
You don't like it?
Yeah. Good.
Smoke.
Go.
Yeah, that's the 4 damage.
Good. In your turn, I'll use basic land cycling. I'll put this in my hand.
Vampire
Nighthawk.
What's your memory? Green?
Blue? Yeah.
Three. Good.
For Gil or for shards.
planes.
I can play Raven Queen all day. Right. Yeah. Because you can do all the good things with Raven. What's the big thing? You can do all the control-y things with Blue. And all the big things with Green. All the control-y things that happen with Mana with Blue. And all the ramps with Green.
And I will 2 damage.
Four, five, six, yeah, I play Bug. I like Bug.
Go ahead.
Well, we have all been banned and commanded. Yes. What?
Not that deal.
What?
Dude. Yeah.
It's not that many cards.
It's a Gigante style.
No, the product. Okay, so the Trotta the top says it can't be blocked.
So
whenever Trotta deals combat damage to a player, take that part and choose an exile
card. 3-1.
That player loses the game if they own 3 or more exile cards with his counter. If Trotta's owner shuffles the Trotta into the locker. But what's great about a Trotta
Pestilence
is instead of it going to the deck,
go ahead.
And when you do this, the shuffle trigger on the stack is going to be top of the hill. That's about the infinite at the turn. It just stays.
I'll sack these two, which will give it
enough damage. Okay, so we'll fly it
this way. Let's cast anger.
Fucking goddamn shit. Yeah, that's yep.
Go ahead.
Take, at your end, that missile sacrifice.
And like a
juice.
I cannot believe you took my fucking anger.
What? What happened? Shit.
What happened? Street race.
Ooh, hard cast.
Hey man, you got swamps.
Yeah, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Did it have a brain
part?
Yes.
Read
the bones? Yeah, man.
1, 2. One top, one bottom. Draw 2. You got me?
Yeah.
1, 2.
So, Chris, do you have
what mana do you have up? All swamps. Combat?
Yeah.
3.
You already have one that you don't have again.
Alright.
What
do you
know?
Race?
Race is a bad thing, especially when I had an Orset and Jace.
When it dies, each opponent takes 2. Also, had a swamp on.
On your turn, I'll hideous in the street race.
Yeah, right.
Destroy it, lose 2. Tap.
Come on! I'm gonna put on holds. No holds.
Aww. I'll cast Phyrexian and Jester. Huh. I'll exile that guy. And he'll get +2/+2.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Not bad. Not bad.
Yeah, it's a little, but it's worth it.
Uh-oh. When it enters, I'll make a 1/1. Go ahead.
Talent Captain Bill, 3 damage to your figure.
Small. Combat swing 5.
I think it was the archive.
He's so bad. It's really bad when he gets the game. You can't kill him, not right?
So,
146. 7?
I don't know who all these
are.
Yeah, that's
right.
Rune's card. Fucking goddamn.
Yeah.
I have the land in my.
I just think it's funny I've drawn like all these lands and then all of a sudden I draw more mana that I don't need.
And then I'll pass.
Okay. And then you got to. So basically turn four. Well, end of your turn. One, two, three, four, five. It's like four damage to it because I don't control the dragon, I'll pay two damage. Or five damage to it.
Black market.
Yes. Yeah. Good. I'm going to put lands at some point, don't I? Well, I only have one more. I only have three more lands in all of this. So, yeah. Scourge of the Throne.
There's all your songs.
I have too much money.
Shit.
That was one.
Wait, hold on, so that's 8. And that's 7. Yeah, you got it. That was 2.
2.
Yep, you killed me both times.
As long as you have more life than me, I can attack twice if I want
to. So, that guy's stupid. the Chancellor of the Annex.
I was waiting on something.
The one of Black Rose Mystic Chronicles. Gaunti. Hippie. Yeah, it's basically just like control the board until you get these idiots out. In 3 of all of the games I played tonight, I actually ended up like what happened was I would pitch Norn to Hand Slice and then Dread Returner on turn 4.
God damn. Like, what the fuck was your goddamn pull? Like,
just kept passing me like rares. I was like, oh hey, I'll play all of them.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was fun. Good games.
Yeah, man. Let's go get our first and second.